day. It's a getting closer, going faster than.
Well, folks, it's loving life our way. We're back at it again. We're in Clear Lake, Iowa. We're at the Surf Ballroom. It's the last show of Buddy Holly and Ritchie Valens and the Big Bopper before that dreadful plane crash that they had. They passed away. We're going to go through the museum and then go out to the farmer's field where the actual plane crash took place. So stay tuned. We're going to take some videos and some pictures and hope you like it. Remember, like, follow, and share. Loving life our way. And subscribe. Loving life our way. February 2nd, 1959 was their last show that was here. But they still hold concerts here. Go check out the museum. Signing desk here. I asked for a donation of $5 for the museum, which is quite reasonable. Sign in. Got a little map here. Right now we're in the foyer. Phone booth. This phone here was used by Buddy Holly to call his wife. That evening of February 2nd, 1959. Code checks. Gift shop. Here we have the ballroom. That's a beautiful work of art, huh? To the left, we have the green room and the infamous stage. it to the green room. Hey, the music died. Signatures. These are where all the acts wait to go on stage. All the signatures of the artists that performed here. Sorry about the noise. They're setting up some kind of venue. This is awesome. We are on the stage. Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and Big Bopper performed on. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Hey, Sherry. Sherry's come on stage. Still have bands playing to this day. This must have been awesome to see a show in. They're playing Sherry's song. If you listen. How ironic is that? Paid the guy $20 to play that song while we're here. Cold ahead.
Huh?
This is the original bar right here. All the acts that played over the years. You got a BB King. Modern acts like Bret Michaels and White Snake, Buck Cherry, and you got Chuck Berry, Fats Domino, Jerry Lee Lewis, Cat Stevens. Frankie Avalon. ZZ Top guitar, signed guitar. Brian Wilson from the Beach Boys. And there's Don McLean. Song famous for When the Music Died. And he wrote that song for the tragic loss. Charlie Daniels fiddle. Little Willie Nelson. Gene Simmons guitar. Randy Travis. McCoy. Elwin Musser. Musser was the only photographer who covered the tragic scene. He never expected a Pulitzer Prize nominated for his work. But as you can see, it was a tragic scene. And a terrible flight. Tribute to Ritchie Valens and Buddy Holly. Now the levee ain't dry, the music didn't die. Cause Buddy Holly lives every time we play rock and roll. Beach Boys signed surfboard. September 21st, 2014. So yeah, folks, if you're ever in Clear Lake, Iowa, stop on by the Surf Ballroom and Lounge. Winter Dance Party Tour, 1959. They took, most of the time they took a bus. Tells the story of the fateful night. Newspaper article.
some of the renovation pictures over the years, and marquee highlights. 1933, huh? This building's been in place, I believe. All big names. Original ticket box here. Wow. Look at all these top names played in this little place here, huh? Mm-hmm. Big bands. '47 original. There was a fire, huh? Well, folks, we have some history. In 1933, the original Surf Ballroom was built. And in 1947, unfortunately, it was burnt down. And they reopened it July 1st, 1948. Unfortunately, that fateful night on February 2nd, the winter dance party is where Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and the JP Big Bopper Richardson made a stop, and then their plane crashed a few minutes after takeoff. In 61, a major remodeling project changed the surf's interior from a beach club to a motif theme reflecting that of the Four Seasons. In 1994, surf doors were closed for a brief period after being purchased and historically rehabilitated by the Dean Snyder family of Clear Lake. They retain the ownership of the building today, with operations managed since 2008. In 2009, the Surf Ballroom was dedicated to historic rock and roll landmark of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And in 2011, September 16th, the Surf Ballroom was officially listed on the National Register of Historic Places. Here we have the baby grand piano. Duke Ellington signed the underside of the top. As you can see, his signature. So, Sherry, what'd you think about that museum?
It was pretty
neat.
Yeah.
Huh? Had a lot of memorabilia.
I said it right.
A lot of memorabilia and, yeah, what a amazing place it should, you know, it would be to watch a venue, especially some of the old acts that were on the marquee back in the day. So now we're gonna take a ride out to the fateful plane crash site, I should say, of that night. And again, if you're ever in Clear Lake, Iowa, stop by the Surf Ballroom and check it out. All right, like, subscribe, comment, you know, and ring that notification bell for upcoming videos. Until then, love and life our way. We'll see you in a little bit. So we arrived, it's about 5 miles from the Surf Ballroom. We arrived to the actual crash site. Buddy Holly and Valens and the Big Bopper. So we're gonna take some video of the crash site. They got a nice little parking lot here, and you can park and
you know, be respectful though. It's not only a grave site, but it's private property too. But they have a nice little parking lot and a picnic table, and you can, I guess, pay your respects. This is the parking lot. You can see it's way out in nowhere. And a donation box. So we're at the intersection of 315th Street and Gull Avenue. I have a little memorial. So, by the looks of the path, actually, looks like the actual crash site is a bit into the farmer's field. I put the glasses out there so you can kind of get your bearings of where the site was. We're gonna walk along this path and take you to the actual crash site. Now mind you, this is private property, so be respectful. Let's see, we're out. Now when you come out here, I suggest on a dry day, it's wet. And in the summer, Sherry says. It's November 6th, I believe. Or November 7th, you're right. November 7th. She's right again. It's not too bad for November 7th in Iowa. Probably 50 degrees, but with the wind, it's rolling in about 40 something. So make sure you bring a jacket. It looks like we're coming up to some kind of marker up here. So it's about a quarter of a mile, half a mile off the road from the glasses. This is the actual crash site. That's the road way back there. Up and over that hill.
yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, you sweet thing. Do I want? Will I want? Oh, baby, you know what I like. Chantilly lace and a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. Wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Make the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. It make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl. Oh, baby, that's the one I like. What's that, baby? But, oh, honey. Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. A wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose or like a girl. Oh, baby, that's the one I like. What's that, honey? Pick it you up at 8. And don't be late. But baby, I ain't got no money, honey. Oh, all right, honey, you know what I like. Chantilly lace had a pretty face, ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, made the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl. Oh, baby, that's the one I like.
That'll be the day when you say goodbye, yeah. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day when I die. Well, you give me all your loving and your turtle doving, all your hugs, your kisses and your money too. Well, you know you love me, baby, till you tell me maybe that someday will I be. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye, yeah. That'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie.